Coxson Christian. Today we'll be talking about things that they did not teach you in school.
Shut up, my friend.
Now, what is phobia?
Go and ask your grandfather.
Phobia is the fear of something that you cannot bear. That's phobia. The first kind of phobia we'll be talking about is xenophobia. Xenophobia is the kind of phobia that is meant for Bayelsa people.
You see?
They are afraid of Zen. Generator to the worry people for Bayelsa. How will somebody have Zen from morning till night on Zen the people not selling?
Yes,
how can you on Zen from morning till night even when they bring light to see on your Zen? You know, worry people for Kayama, worry people for Mbiyama.
God, why now?
That kind of Zen. It's only in Bayelsa you find out somebody will on Zen from morning till night till the next morning. Even people when they do campaign never on Zen like that.
You have to understand the present situation.
Xenophobia, the fear of what Zen? That's a Bayelsa people and the German kind of phobia. It is because of this Zen that they pursue Bayelsa people from South Africa to come back to Nigeria.
Okay.
Because of what? Zen. They cannot bear it anymore.
Take it for free.